Ready, go.
Woo!
Wow.
One hand.
Whoa. Oh,
and I can wave.
Hi, what is your name?
Ava.
And how old are you, Ava?
8.
And what grade are you in at school?
2nd.
2nd grade. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Take your time and color in these two shapes and stay in the lines as best you can, okay? Go ahead and go. You're gonna see this shape above. You're gonna take your pencil and you'll see the shape above right here. What I want you to do is in the square right below this shape, you're gonna draw the same shape. So I'll have you finish these two and then we'll go to the next page, okay? Good.
You're gonna end up using both hands, but you're gonna pick up one of the pennies in your right hand, transfer it over to your left hand, and then drop it in the little red tray right there. All right, so you can practice with 3 of those, and then I'll time you in a second here. Perfect. Awesome, okay. I think you are more than ready for the real test. Okay, ready, set, go. Start with your right hand. Perfect. Okay, great. Go. Sorry, I think I kind of. Perfect. Good job. And you went like this. You're just going to keep your hands on your hips. It's a little harder, isn't it? Okay, good job.
Okay, Ava, when you're ready, when I say go, you're going to run as fast as you can. You're going to grab that orange block down there. You're going to turn around, and you're going to come back over the line, okay? Go as fast as you can, but be careful, okay? So whenever you're ready, you ready? Go! Good job, good job! Run, 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 run. Good job! This is the two-handed catch, so you're gonna hold your arms out in front of you, drop the ball and catch it with 2 hands. And you're gonna do that 5 times. Yep, that's all. So 1, 2, 3.